The backstory came about because a photographer in LA met Andrew and Kevin Atherton, the twins. And it all came about from there, but it took on a bigger scheme after this first initial meeting. And then started chatting with the sheriff, and this is where we are today.
We're shooting a couture fashion story for Zinc Magazine on the set of Cirque du Soleil. First time ever in America they've let somebody shoot a couture fashion story with their people. Oh yeah, balls to the wall.
The inspiration for the first look was definitely a Matrix bondage for the aerial performers. We wanted a definite like burlesque, very sexy but toned down, so it's not Moulin Rouge but it's beauty mixed in with a little bit of mystery. That's where the lashes come in.
I had about a day and a half, which isn't very much. Ungaro and Jean Paul Gaultier, Moschino. Got so much here, I'm not sure actually what came.
People in the trailer, and we have so much stuff.
Well, actually, we have one more shot with Craig and the twins on the Gold Coast, and then we'll see in the forest after that a little bit later on.
have access to this. This is incredible. Oh, I'm thrilled. Yeah. This is every photographer dreams to get a chance like this, don't you think? It's art.